Kung Fu Body Conditioning. Learn traditional martial arts training methods for building your endurance and power. Dr. Yang Jwing-Ming and the students of the 10-year Kung Fu training program at the YMAA Retreat Center demonstrate an intensive martial arts strength and conditioning regimen. Designed to build the entire body's structure to prepare for rigorous martial arts practice, these traditional body conditioning methods will gradually strengthen your bones, joints, and muscles, preventing injuries and allowing you to develop explosive power. You will become more fit and flexible, improve the health of your spine and internal organs, and enhance your cardiovascular endurance. Body conditioning includes stretching and strength training for the arms, legs, and torso.
This is actually a fluid motion, yet at the same time, with your arms, there are short bursts that are going on there.
Tumbling drills are used to develop balance, coordination, and body awareness. Dr. Yang introduces sitting and standing meditation techniques that are essential for all martial arts styles.
Now, next one is a four gaze breathing, because it doesn't matter how. The energy downwards, the energy upwards. That upward, that means go to your hands. Downwards, go to your leg. Because it doesn't matter how. You push your car, you have to push backwards first in order to get forward power. It's the same thing.
Additional outdoor training methods, such as running and rope climbing, are also discussed. Implement this excellent conditioning routine in your quest to achieve the highest levels of martial artistry.
And for the final flip, we will be doing the 180-degree horizontal flip counterclockwise.
Kung Fu Body Conditioning.